Guys, welcome back to God of War. Okay, we need to just continue here. Hope you guys have been enjoying the series, like always. Make sure to like and subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. That being said, guys, let's get straight into this. Okay, Strike of. I think I already got this before. Oh, yeah, we did get this. There we go.
Where are you taking that?
Oh, that's what that does. Okay.
Boy.
Sorry, guys. Go ahead and grab this because I have a feeling I'm gonna need this.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
How do you expect me to reach it?
There's going to be a some kind of puzzle over here, huh? Just keep it in there.
Reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know. greatest man nor tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's he. Stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
Okay, so we got also another one of these guys over here. I've only found two of those. Platforms. So we got one there, one here. Where's the final one? That's
maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here.
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Oh, right there. Okay, so we need to think of a strategy to do this correctly. Sorry guys, I was just making sure of something.
That guy.
He will be back.
gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know. Light. Make do.
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. Standing here.
Okay, there's gotta be something freaking hiding there.
Carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Jeez. Atreus.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works.
I have an idea. Before we get any further into this, check this whole entire area. Quiet, will ya? Alright, so we know that goes there. And that one's there. Somehow we need to get both at the same time. For a fact that somehow I gotta swing this all the way over that way somehow.
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Yeah, so do I, but don't see me. Pissing and moaning about it. There's gotta be a way to... Oh, wait. This brings us down to... Down. So actually, we could... Actually do that, and then just come back up. Because I that doesn't do nothing. All right. Wait a sec. I missed that. I probably did, I don't know how though. Check that. That's right, this was just an empty room, wasn't it? Yeah, this was just an empty room, that's right. Forgot. Alright, Andreas, let's go. Atreus, I mean. Not Andreas. Okay, that's weird though. You'd think it would bring you all the way down to this down here. Here. So that means I gotta throw this thing. And somehow figure this out. I think I'm gonna be able to get that one, to be honest. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna happen, whether I want to or not. Alright, fate has been accepted. That'll be just something I'll look forward to when I replay the game. Again. Oh!
Can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
That doesn't really do much of anything.
Smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
I also got this one too that I was trying to figure out last episode too. Because I can't go through that way. Can I turn this? No, I can't. Okay, never mind. I'm supposed to write on this thing.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah. Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say? Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
Okay, that was kind of epic. We kind of missed quite a lot in there. So, like I said, I'll probably more than likely play this game again. I just won't be doing it as a recording.
So? Pushing the light?
Who?
You know.
No. She's not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? What else were you going to tell me about war?
Wars are fought for two things. Survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory. Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
Sorry, guys. There's not really much to talk about.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his enemy warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
to Midgard.
Here we go again.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Yeah, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. Let's get to it. Boy, what else? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom? Yeah, check back soon.
We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No. This is something else. We must develop your resistance.
Look! We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Prepare yourself!
I still can't read these. I still can't read. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Crap, I died. then. Figure out a better way to do it. Okay. Okay, I think we'll do that one. I get. We're getting out of here. Sorry, after multiple times of dying, running. Obviously, I'm not high enough level to take care of those guys right away.
I know of a place that may contain some useful treasure.
anything I could carry here now?
No.
But I...
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. What do we need here? Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
AKA, I climb. You just hold on to my back.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodenheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mount! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Giants did come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Nothing. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second life still around here?
Oh! Atreus!
Why are we leaving? Pretty sure the way up to the mountain is inside. This must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Yes, sir!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
All right, here we go.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
Mom always said you never took an interest in this. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Nice. Got quite a bit from that. Looks like we got another one of those deals again.
Thank you.
One, two, three there. B-N-R. Okay, so B-N-R. So this needs to be a N. Done. That was easier than I thought it was going to be. Nice, another blood mead.
Boy, another light crystal.
So
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but it works too.
Ancient. That's pretty funny. That had hurt. Okay, so this is actually the way out. That's actually pretty funny. So there's not really much of anything I can do there, so I guess we have to exit now. So let's get out of here. sec, guys. I'm checking. All right.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. This is Durothron, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Are you still there?
I do not know. Boy.
I've seen him around it before.
Alright guys, I think this is where I'm gonna go ahead and save. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. And with that, see you guys next time.